Okay, once you've got your two L-channel pieces of fiberglass, you're going to sand the rough edges. You're going to get a piece of sandpaper out of the cabinet and just rough up the edges. Once it's been roughed up on both sides, just start on the other one. The side that the texture, don't do the smooth side. See how that's glossy smooth? Don't do that side. Do this side with the texture on it. Once you've done that, I'll get you some resin so you can put these two together and you'll have your tea complete.